Closed right now.
おしまいにしようぜ。
Thank you.
doll face? Interest you in a preem BD?
Sure. In I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Door's open. Have fun, doll.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless. Not anymore. Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and face it up.
Killed you already.
Yeah, no surprise there.
Get you something.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. Let's wait. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. If anyone asks, we're not here. So, what can a
Nothing
horny
wrong.
Girl like
really?
Do for us?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
Let's talk biz. I mean, it's nice, but I didn't come here to get my ego stroked.
No. You're here to gain some knowledge. The life-changing kind.
Well, now you got me all excited.
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp.
No, it's
not what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD, Ev.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory probe.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec, Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Too much. Felt it could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind, roll it back to the top.
Wait, what's the noise? That's what the BD bless you, man.
All good, neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those who freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here. Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay, fuck! On you go! Ah, little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, okay? Eh?
We have a deal today on two flavors. Cody and yeah. Serpent.
Everybody!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God!
Yes. The limits of the reality recorded by the BD roller. The editor won't let you outside of it. Make sense?
Now, or I fucking drop you, I swear to God! Now, look out!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Right?
It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional. Discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so? Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, far as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, Bug. Please, focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat. Are you?
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Hearing
could be
something
drone.
Important. Ventilation and cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard. Who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't stop it.
Any candy left?
Sex for fun last night.
Hey, you down the back?
Let's get loaded. Yes, I love you.
Oh. any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Hey, you down to that guy?
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the Flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Hey, you down to that guy? Any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom.
Got any candy left? Steph was pretty
close
last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea.
Hear that? Nice. Ready.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Air conditioning, standard model for hotels of this caliber. Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage. Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time. That's how love you to hear. So fun. Totally like the human act. Got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Just a fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Blame the risk.
My father's a tired. Yeah, this will all come. My father's a tired. Visual default right here.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, Fiddy'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Let's walk.
Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Things looking, Miss V.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the Flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss V.
Problem?
Watch where you walk.
Hey, V, could you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber-psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive. Want to do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice. Arati Kapoor's son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arati and the whole messed up cinch.
Thank you. What is with you, fucker?
Poof! No more lab, just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. Why don't they please see if the fuck is making it where it hurts? Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she was very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
구독자 여러분, 야외 활동을 자제하시기 바랍니다.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, aka Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Thank you.
I'm talking to you.
Thank you.
residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer. System will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and
received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached. So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Don't shoot. I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
Look, we don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta. Now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me, do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
Sorry. You gotta understand. I'm here to protect you.
Protect me? Nobody's gonna pay you for killing him.
Think whatever you want about me, but come on, please.
Fine. After you.
Keep close to me. Head down. Your ride. Get in.
Lucy's safe. Cream work. Thanks.